Days start early and they end late, sometimes with an overtime shift to make ends meet. That's the Wisconsin way. I know what it's like, growing up in an immigrant family, working third shift to get through college, and 16-hour days to make ends meet, caring for my patients and raising my kids.
I've helped make Wisconsin better, and I'll bring that same passion to Washington. I'm Leah Vukmir, and I approve this message.